Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Today Matt Builds. And today I'm going to continue with the Australian truck, try and get as much that stage 4 completed, and then next week I can start on stage 5. So with that said, let's get stage 4 finished. Okay guys, this is stuck nicely now, so I can start putting some parts on, get all this section done here, which I'll just show you, get all this done all the way down, and that'll be it for this side, well, for this stage. For stage 5 is where we start putting all the other parts on here, all around here. You know, it says put the wheels on now, so I'll just get these wheels on once I put the sides on. So this will be going on here, but there's nothing to attach that side to. Which is a bit strange. So I'll get the other bits out. Get the fuel tanks, which is 88 and 89 C, 88 and 89, so I'll get them off. Very hard to see the numbers with it being chrome. Now this, this will be going on here, like that. So what I need to do is sand this down, get the chrome off the edges, so it's bare plastic. I'm making sure I don't sand that lug off. So this should stick nicely. So they're both down to bare plastic. Make sure I've got it the right way around. Get the glue. I'm going to have to put my heater on today because it was really cold in here. Very, very cold. So, like so, and this needs to stick. Well, it should be a hole there. And there isn't. Well, it's only 92C and 93C. Very hard to see on here. There's 92. So, 1, 2, 3 93 and 94K. D. H. K. Well, the chrome. So what is it? 294Ks, which is more chrome. So I need 294s. Scores and 87. 87. So these will be joining onto these. So one will go there, so I'm getting that glued. Onto it for a second. Now this glue it is not as good as it used to be. Doesn't want to stick. No, it doesn't want to stick, Matt. Bear with me a minute, guys, while I sort this out. Sorry about that, guys. I've managed to get them on. I've had to use super glue gel. It's the only thing that would stick them. So I'm going to wait for them to fully dry before I put the fuel tanks on. So now I need 225 and 226K, which are the smaller fuel tanks. Which are these ones here. Two two five and 226. I think it's about time, to be honest. Instead of having parts on sprues, we should have numbers on them. So it'll make it a damn sight easier instead of cutting everything off. Which I think would be better, really. Put the chrome off here. Make it green. Perfect. I'll use this blue. So, perfect. And we've got to do another one of them as well. So that would be facing that.
This way.
I've got to put the oil cap on, so I'll be painting that red, the cap that goes on there. So I'll just put that there to one side.
227 and 228K.
Found 2-2. Found 2-2-8. I see it. I can't see 227. There it is. 227. Trying to look at the numbers on here, it's very difficult. I mean, I should look at the instructions really, but
I'll be bothered. And I want 221K. 221K.
Which of these ones here? Two of these off. Probably have the same problem with these now. So these, they'll be sitting on there like that.
From the look of it,
I think that's that one out goes. Yeah, so I'll just file this the bottom of this, sand it. So we'll just get the green. Oh, is that blue still working? Just about. Until we're going on here. This is the
making sure that's fine. Perfect. I think I put the wrong one on there. Take that one off. It's one there without them pins. And yet it was on the same side. If I don't get this finished within the hour, then I'll finish it off camera. Because from the way it's going, it could be finished off camera. Pain in the bum this, getting something like this on here. Okay, get it straight. Right, that's on. Don't let them stick. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get the wheels on before anything else. Move the glue out the way. Move this out the way. Get the front wheels. It's perfect. Always a pain to get the wheels on. Always a pain. Wheel comes out the tire. That's the two front ones on. And they do spin round. And I've got a cap to go on there, which I'll glue on. Now I'll get this on. That one. What's that one on? Tires coming off that one there. Tires coming off. Just a pit it, there's nothing you can do to hold these tyres on. I've had in the other trucks to try and glue around the edges, but didn't do anything. So if anyone's got any advice how to keep the tyres to stay without moving, I would really appreciate it. But there we are. Hang on, this one's not right. So is that on? That's the wheels on. Finally. So we got a rolling chassis, so put that there.
Perfect.
Right, now then. This piece. This part
two on here. I should have found these down to. Super glue and your Gorilla Glue gel. Glue in there. Glue it there. I think that's right. Trying to get all of it. And the floor monster has it.
Right.
Bear with me a minute, guys, this is becoming a joke.
Right, guys, I found it. It took me a while, but I found it. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to glue this fuel tank onto the chassis. I have to take the nipple off there because there was no hole for it to go in. So I'll glue this on here, which goes here like that, and that will join onto there. So, as I thought, that's straight. It looks like I'm not going to get this stage 4 finished on camera. And I might have to glue them wheels on, to be honest, because they keep coming off, which I knew they would. Right, so that's on. So I'll let that stick.
properly.
Before I do anything else, the back wheel's coming off there.
Okay.
So I need to get this.
Damn it, I should have put this on first.
Put it in the wrong place anyway.
Not match up. I'll take it off and re-glue it.
I thought then, I thought she looks a bit odd.
There it goes here. My bad. So it looks a bit off, offset. Because this goes here. Yeah, that goes there, and that goes there. So I'll just sand this down a bit.
Still not going in.
Right, what I'll do, I'll just cut it off. So you see, if nothing fits, I'll just cut the damn thing off. Straight away.
we go.
Now this will be going on here. So we're going on there like that. I hope.
I'm going on there like that.
In the chrome, it's very, very slippy.
To come away.
Just let that stick for a while. Right guys, I've got that on. Just need to put this part on, but I've noticed I've got a problem. This big fuel tank goes here on these prongs. This one here, and these points here should go under more or less these two here, but when I put the tank on, the fuel cap is covered. So everything on the measurements on the truck is wrong, the measurements. The only way I'm going to get away with it if I put the truck, the fuel tank like that a bit, so the cap will be showing. But then this big piece here
don't think they'll make any difference, to be honest with you.
Yeah, well, it's all wrong. This chassis should have been longer. A bit. Because this should be up. Like that. Where these prongs sit, because this piece here will be sitting on here like that. And there's nothing I can do about it. I mean, these are in the right place, these two parts here. I've just double checked. I mean, we've got a slit there and a slit there. So we've got a slit either side. So from looking at these two cross beams, at 1, 2. And that's in the right place. This part here. And then one after that slit there, that's in the right place. So look out and stand it. Because the other fuel tank is the same size as that. As you can see, both the same size. So, what do we do? Not a lot. That step is in the right place. That's in the right place. Everything is in the right place. I'm going to have to figure this one out. And also trying to figure out a way to stop these damn tires coming off. Very annoying, this. I knew it was going a bit too smoothly. Where's that part I just had? So it looks like that fuel tank cap is going to be covered. That'll be going on there like that. So what I'll do, that'll be going on there, like that. So get this glued together. I'm definitely not getting any more of these Italieri models. Nothing seems to fit right.
at all. So that's on. It's a bit out of sync. It shouldn't be. Well out. Right, I'll sort that out, let that stick. It's this end one here that's out. So you can't see. That's a push forward, but a damn push in case it snaps. Sort that out eventually. So that stick now. Wow, it's getting warm in here now. I'm getting very, very warm. Okay. Well, this stage is nearly done. Just got to do the other side. We'll have to take a look at that. Because I've got to do the exact same thing on that side. Right. Now then, what are we on now? 55 minutes. Right, I'm going to call it there now, guys. It's taking too long just to do this stage. So you could say stage 4 is complete. I just need to put these parts on now, which I'll do shortly, and then next week I can do stage 5. Wow, I didn't realize I was gonna have that problem with that fuel tank. Can't believe it. That chassis is out a bit, it's not long enough, and it's 1:24 scale. I mean, in a way it is long enough, but it's not long enough, if you know what I mean, because that tank should have been going on them black connectors, the holders. That should have gone on there where the brackets are, and it doesn't. Everything else is in the right place. I've double checked, triple checked, quadruple checked everything, and it's all in the right place. But I'm not gonna let it turn. I'm gonna get it
I'll finish it off, get that on there and see how it goes. I mean, it might look alright. And it's going a bit rather black out there now, so it looks like it's going to leather it down as always. In good old Rainchester. An helicopter going over towards Barton. Tomorrow, I shall be getting my Titanic, last four issues of the Titanic tomorrow. Don't know what time it'll be here, but I will be doing the Titanic tomorrow. I can't remember what I am doing, to be honest. I've still got stairs to go on yet. Next week, oh, it's a spool of black nylon thread, which we won't be using at the time, and there's not enough on there. Then we're getting two skylights, ladder, hoist, compass station, and compass. Brilliant. So I'll be back to normal on that. And with that will be issue 141. And that is where I'll be doing the extension. I'll be building an extension. I don't know if it's a workable model, I'm not 100% sure. If it's just a static model, then that's fine. It can go in the display case with the ship. But then again, you won't get to see it. That's coming away now, the bilge keel. Let's get that glued on. Always coming away, that. So anyway, guys, I'm going to get going. I'm going to get that fuel tank on. Get it done. And then next week I can do stage 5. So if you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell for future videos. So until tomorrow, guys, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll see you then. Bye for now. Oh, and I hope you all enjoyed your Halloween last night, because I did. I didn't go out. I didn't even open the door. I kept it shut, stayed upstairs, out the way. I'm like that. See you soon.